explosive version of Tial Thang tonight. Fakes early here from Tang. Likes to sling the legs. First leg kick from both men. Low check there from Pacatiw. Tries to answer with the hand combination. Counter right hand there from Tial Thang.
Pacatiw is able to cover distance remarkably fast. He always keeps his feet underneath him. And he moves really well. But Tial Thang has improved a lot in his stand-up game, being out there at Killcliff.
Uppercut on the inside from Pacatiw, backs off Tial Thang. Rib kick, Tial Thang with a hook, Pacatiw right hand down the center, right hand again. The Duke it inside the phone booth! The tie clinching knee there from Tial Thang.
Wildfire exchange right there between these two bantamweights. Tial Thang does a smart thing, close that distance, get the body locked so he can get him down, he does just that.
Top position inside the guard here for Tial Thang. What can the Myanmar star do?
Jeremy's got a pretty good guard. You can see how he's able to keep his legs kind of in position. Jeremy's going to want to keep his legs in front of Tial Thang. Tial Thang's going to slowly start to work his way past the legs. Let's see if he can get into half guard. Good upper body control, trying to drive the shoulder into the chin, keeping Jeremy flat on his back.
This position will favor Tial Thang. Pops up to throw an elbow off the left arm there to Tial. One foot on the hip from Jeremy Pacatiw.
Oh, Jeremy's going for an elbow. Nice attempt here, it's in. All he's got to do is extend his legs. So it's going to be very important for Tial Thang to keep him crunched together. He's got to try to get his elbow past the hips. He does just that.
Tial out of trouble, back to the feet. The crowd appreciated the attempt from Jeremy Pacatiw. Jab from the Filipino.
That's great for Jeremy because that sends a message to Tial Thang that if you're going to take me down, I'm going to try to finish you on the bottom, and I have the skills to do it.
Outside leg kick from Tial Thang. Two punch combination. Three punch combo. Uppercut from Pacatiw. Uppercut again, meets the forearm. He tags him with the left. Here comes Pacatiw!
Wild hooks and uppercuts coming from Pacatiw. Beautiful punching combinations, but a lot of those were deflected just then. Good defense from Tial Thang.
What a first half to the opening round. Tial Thang staring through his brow, thrusts out the jab. Ong Lan Sung giving instructions in Tial's corner. Stiff jab there from Pacatiw.
Yeah, that was a good jab. Good hard, fast jab too. Nice little switch of stance there from Tial Thang. He's going back and forth between orthodox and southpaw. I like the southpaw look because those quick stance changes seem to freeze Jeremy, and Tial Tang's able to get something off.
Pacatiw loading up that right hand. It's an anchor.
Jeremy must see something with the hands because he's usually a heavy kicker, but he's throwing just hands predominantly. I don't mind seeing him start going with his leg kicks. He's got very heavy leg kicks, just like his mentor, Landslide. That was a beautiful knee.
The timing on knee, superb from Pacatiw. Tial Thang put him with a short right hand on the inside. Jab from Pacatiw, hook from Tial. Body shots to the jaw. Right hand from Tial Thang, another right hand for the Burmese star. Backs off.
I like Pacatiw mixing in the body shots too. He's going heavy to the body. Oh, he caught him. He caught him to a knee.
Buckle the knees with the right hand. But Pacatiw looks okay. These two men are going hell for leather in the opening round. Front kick there from Pacatiw. Nice short right hand side of the jaw there from Pacatiw. Wild overhand run from Tial Thang. 35 seconds remaining. What a first round. Switching stance. Fake there. Switches back to orthodox as Tial. Pacatiw with a front kick. Tial's got the right hand ready. There it goes. Overhand right. Jab from Pacatiw.
Good use of the uppercuts from Pacatiw. I'm But I like these straight punches that are coming from Tial Thang. Good use of the head movement right there for Tial Thang to get his head offline and throw it.
Jumping knee, Tial smiles at him, says you've got to do better than that. And a right hand to the jaw is how it ends for Tial Thang. Tremendous seesawing action in the first 5 minutes.
Yeah, that was a beautiful uppercut to right hand combinations landed by Pacatiw, but there's that short little punching style of Tial Thang. Was able to find some holes in the guard of Jeremy Pacatiw. When Jeremy starts to unload, he's able to create these short little shots. Big shots airballing right there for Jeremy, but then he was able to keep his feet underneath him, move in nice and tight, and throw the hands.
One, two.
Just go for the one,
shoulder,
two.
Shoulder, shoulder.
Shoulder, use your shoulder.
Shoulder, shoulder.
Use your shoulder.
The corner of Pacatiw want the simplicity and they want the power behind it. So the back one, up, two. Back up, back up, the jab up, to the cross. Mark Sengel, very busy man. With Jeho Eustaquio up next. Joshua Pasha in our main event. Pacatiw comes forward. Circling, moving. Nice kick upstairs and a body shot from Tial Thang. Stiff right hand, Pacatiw. Oh, glancing right across the snows. Look up.
Jeremy starts to unload, but as he's unloading, he's swinging wildly, and Tial Thang's able to shoot those little tiny straight punches and touch Jeremy Pacatiw. Definitely the more emphatic punches are coming from Jeremy, but those short little strikes are connecting for Tial Thang.
Pacatiw! Listen to this! Tries to take the back, and Tial Thang took position inside!
Oh, that was slick transition into a triangle there.
My goodness! That's definite! That is definite! Hammer first strikes now! From Tial Thang, I think he's bleeding!
That's tight, Michael, the way that he turned that angle. He immediately threatened the first round with that armbar submission. He said, if you take me down, I'm gonna try to get you. And he did that. He gets the finish. He got the triangle finish off a very aggressive wrestler in Tial Thang.
The biggest win in the career so far of Jeremy Pacatiw. His skill level has improved out of sight. Tial Thang devastated. A fitting nickname for Pacatiw, the Juggernaut. He came on like a juggernaut at the start of the round. Beautiful rib kick. Right hand down the center corridor. Uppercut. Tial backed him off of that left only momentarily. And shortly after, it went to the ground. And here's the finish. Locked out moisture. Sealed in freshness. Good night, Irene. Let's go to Tom Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Justin Brown, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 17 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of triangle choke, Jeremy Pacatiw.